clearly helping someone prepare for a hellacious match such as this one.
You're going to want to start by devising a game plan, then use everything around you to prevent your opponent from starting strong out of the gate.
Well, devising the right plan and building momentum are key, because a TLC match can end very quickly, too.
Yeah, this is the type of match where having every resource available is of the utmost importance.
Taking this to the floor.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Face first into the chair.
Oh, man.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
She's into the ring again.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Between this stipulation and the number of competitors, things have a chance of getting out of hand. How do you manage to keep it within your control?
You don't. If TLC is the wave, you've got to ride it and be ready to adjust and improvise. You have all these foreign objects at your disposal, so use them and don't get locked into one strategy.
She's making the climb now, guys.
Dead set on the prize now.
They're in a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Here is your winner, Rhea.